Hello, everyone. It's Cloudy McDoom. Wow. First off, I want to thank you all for everything you've done in the past. All the likes, comments, subscriptions, everything. I really appreciate it. I've been doing this for quite some time, and I've enjoyed it. It's been nice. I got really deep into social media to help spread my content around. And I start to notice there are so many different opinions and thoughts that float around on social media that me as a content creator, I feel guilty because I'm focused so much on making videos instead of what I need to focus on, which is canceling people for having different opinions than my own. And that, when I came to that realization, I couldn't look at myself in the mirror anymore. I just can't do it. I can't devote so much time and energy to Final Fantasy, Kingdom Hearts, all the other video game stuff I do, and be able to sleep at night. I couldn't do it. I can't do it. Because here's the fact of the matter. Social media is not about different perspectives and opinions on anything. Social media is about my opinion about, I don't care what it is. It's about my opinion and everyone agreeing with me like an echo chamber. You understand? Echo chamber. That's the point of social media. I almost want to kick myself for devoting so much time to all the videos and the editing when there are too many people out there who are having their opinions challenged. Ugh, gross. Who are being shown different perspectives from real life human beings, no less. Like, this is an outrage. Ain't nobody got time for that. Because everyone knows that when you post on social media, it's about what you feel. It's about how you think about things. Nothing else matters. To come to this conclusion, it was so difficult, but I just feel like it's the right thing to do just to make sure I help enforce cancel culture, for one, because I love it. Like, I f*** with cancel culture. I don't care about apologies. I don't care about context. I don't care about things being blown out of proportion. I love it. Like, I would cancel myself if it weren't going to be detrimental to my platform. So, yeah. I'm sorry, guys, but I'm actually not sorry that I have to quit content creation. Like, I have to put it in a box and just put it away. There's no more room for that anymore because there's just too much injustice. I can't sit idly by while people are having their opinions challenged at all. Like, period. Disagreeing with me is a no-no. As a matter of fact, anyone who makes any kind of comments in this video about my opinion on this matter, no, you're canceled.
No.
You're canceled. I just don't have much to really say about it anymore. I just don't care about content creation. I don't care about the numbers or any of that. But be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. You know, I'm gonna erase all the old videos and only post videos like this. These are helping people. Like, my opinion, as sharp as it may be, is needed. It's very much needed. And I feel like everyone out there is gonna agree with me that you don't like having your opinions challenged at all. Even if that person is technically right, don't wanna hear it. It's just not, don't wanna hear it. Nope, does not compute, like, at all. And, oh my God, Twitter is like, oh God. Don't get me started on Twitter. I love Twitter. I love it so much. That is the perfect place for people like me and you watching to go and make sure your opinions reach the masses. And if anyone challenges you at all, canceled, done. Like, I get excited when I see someone post something really irrational and polarizing, and then that one person who comes on to try to, like, offer some kind of reasonable thought, and they get swarmed by supporters of the OP, and it's like, it's beautiful. I love seeing just chaos, malice, and discord amongst people over really stupid stuff. Like, I live for that. I don't want to get on social media and see people agreeing with anything or offering logic and reason at all. That's not what I want. I have a bloodlust for social media drama, okay? I said it. I have a bloodlust for social media bullshit. Guilty as charged. That's the kind of world I'm pushing toward, is a world where people like me and the others out there who have really strong opinions but are hard of hearing will thrive. That's the vision and plan I have for you watching, unless you disagree with this, in which case I want you to go play in traffic. But everyone else, I just really want you to stick around. Oh God, I forgot my, forgot my beanie. Yeah, it just ties the whole look together. It's kind of necessary for the aesthetic. Yeah, I just really appreciate you guys watching, and thank you again for all the love on the other content, but it's trash, it's done, don't need it. I'm not streaming video games anymore because I can't get behind the fact that people are streaming games that have strong female leads, because you're still controlling a woman. That's ruthless, that's horrible. Like, that's not appropriate. I don't care about The Last of Us 1 or 2. I don't care about Horizon Zero Dawn, Nier Automata, none of that stuff. Like, that is garbage. Any game that promotes controlling a woman, I can't get behind that. If I had the power to cancel those games, I would totally do it. I think that's all I have. Yeah, stay tuned for more of this content. Yeah, see you later. Cancel.